Heyo, Thalion here, and welcome to the final episode, I think, of Doom. We'll see. I'm not entirely sure. Whoa. Is it just me or the texture is, like, really off? Oh, like, everything hasn't loaded in properly. Wait, weird. Why does the game look so terrible right now? Yeah, that's not right. What is going on? Okay, I think it's a little bit better now. It's hard to tell. Maybe I was crazy. It looked like things hadn't loaded in properly, but I think we're good. So let's continue into Argent D'nur, I believe this place is called. Oh, this is gross. Oh, why is it so fleshy? Oh, jeez. Oh, that would have gone poorly. Oh, come on. Just, you know what? No, Kakaka demons right out the gate. I wanted to see the sights over here. I didn't want to get involved in all this hellscape nonsense. Like, whooshka. Oh, that was like a direct hit on that imp. Boom. Another direct hit on the imp. I am nailing it. Nailing it. Oh, look, it's a little hell knight. Oh, how are you doing, little buddy? How you doing? Oh, can you hit me? Are you having trouble? Do you want to hit me? Oh, hey. Oh, look at this. Two of them right here that I can just beat the crap out of. Oh, rip it. Rip and tear. And boop, right in the head. Boop, right in the head. And boop, right in the chest. Ha ha! Whoa, pinky and the brain! Oh, there's actually a lot of things going on right now. You know, I'm gonna take a quick escape. Oh, hi, where did... Oh, it brought me out over here. Oh, I didn't even mean to kill that pinky. Oh, that's so cool. Berserk, okay. This is what we're talking about. Yeah, oh, you guys think you're so tough? Get berserk. Get on the ground. Get berserk. You guys think you're really tough, don't you? Don't you? Look at all these things just falling before the might of my strong arm. And boom. Look at that. Look at all these punches. Get out of here, cyber mancubus. Oh, these things think they're so tough. Oh, have a heart. I think I said that in the last episode, too. There's only so many punches. See, the sound is just like, okay, whatever. We're not going to do the work. The sound design guys were like, you know, after a few berserk kills, like, we're just going to stop making sounds. Like, he's clearly on a roll. He's got it. Whatever we do isn't going to really help. Actually, I don't know why this game has such weird sound problems where the music just cuts out. Like, right here, the music is completely cut out, and I'm not quite sure why. Like, am I done with the level? Is that what this means? Checkpoint reached. Okay, I am actually done with this fight now. I can press on. Hello. That looks slightly important. Also, that pop-in, though. Oh, good. Load time. Okay, good. Good old-fashioned load. Hello? Anybody down here? Anybody want to have some fun? Oh, it's just these little guys. Why is the game being so weird? I don't know why this episode's being really weird, like, performance-wise. The new computer actually set it up so that most of the time Doom isn't giving me any trouble. Like, but we're getting weird texture pop-ins, and it's just this level. Weird. Oh, will you stop with the screams of the damned? Like, really? Come on, cut it out, guys. Like, really? Bada-boom. Hey. You really need to be worrying about all this? Hey, you and you. Haha. I'm gonna just borrow your face real quick. Hope you don't mind. There we go. So what is this stuff over here? What did that even do when I hit the switch? Did it unlock things for me? Come on. You guys are such a little pain. And get punched. Oh, maybe it unlocked this down here. Maybe this wouldn't have been open otherwise. Oh, this is so interesting. Oh, look at that armor. Uh-huh. They are filming. Oh, okay. Well, we're just gonna... Yeah, I knew you were gonna phase in if that was the case. What was that? Oh, it was just an imp spawning in next to me? Oh, that's not gonna be a problem. Ow! Why did I accept that directly in the face? Get out of here, imp. Boom, and then boom. I shouldn't be wasting my rockets on those little baby imps. Oh, look! Look at this Hell Knight! Oh, you think you're so tough? Boom, and then boom! And haha, from above, you die! Get neck popped. Or get neck popped. Get your neck, what do you call it when you... Broken! My brain is just not in the right place today. I could not remember how to say, like, your neck is broken of all things. Man, I do not know what I'm talking about today. Oh, gosh. More... Oh, no, it's auto map. Lore is the big, like, kind of circular things. Yeah, no, I don't want that. I just want to get the auto map. And what is this over here? Yeah, I know something spawned behind me. I'm not going to worry about it. It'll be fine. Ow! Oh, it was the little... Ow! Hey, Kakaka demon, get out of here! In the face! Yeah, are you still alive? Okay, no, not anymore. Ow, I hurt myself a lot with that, though. Is this the way I'm supposed to go? Because it really seems like this was going to lead to a secret. I don't know. I fell. Fuck! Maybe the thing sound will load improperly now that I died like an asshole. Okay, it seems like it's going a little bit better right now. The textures are in a little bit better. Yeah, so that wall was from me hitting the thing up there. Oh, can I not get back up there now? Oh, I didn't even think about it before. Oh no, it was over here. So let me pop that. Bada bing, bada boom. And it opens that wall over there. Yeah, I'm gonna collect everything I can before moving on this time. Okay, let's go for a proper jump this time. There we go. I don't like that that's going to spawn in right there on me, but that's okay. You know, you can't really argue with these demons. They, to be honest, they're kind of assholes. Like, they really just start doing whatever they want. Will you die? Thank you. Let me borrow your eye real quick. An eye for an eye, perhaps. And they're just kind of assholes. Like, you ask them to go away. You don't want them really coming over for dinner, but then they show up at your house, and you're like, oh, hey, yeah, we made enough meatloaf. What are you talking about? We knew you were coming the whole time. Boom. Get out of here. But yeah, no, they're total, like, they're horrible house guests. Though, to be fair, I keep saying they're terrible house guests, but I'm their house guest in this scenario. Because I kind of waltzed into their home and started killing them. But you know what? Why would you sweat the details like that? Like, you're gonna go mad if you just keep sweating those crazy details. Anything over here? Can you not? Can you just not? I'd prefer if you didn't. Like, really? Okay, boom! Okay, oh gosh, you're just still floating all in the air. Oh, hey! You having some issues? You having some issues? Hey, boom! I like how they stagger. Oh, hey, you just dropped one little ammo? One little ammo, really? What a little bitch. I have a quad damage over there, but I don't see a reason to use it yet. There's not really a threat. I think the threat's starting now. Yeah, the threat is beginning. It's the beginning of everything that I was holding dear. There we go. Oh, sorry to borrow your fit. Hey, what the hell? What the hell? You, Revenant. Boom. I need some ammo. I'm just gonna take him for the ammo. Having some ammo would be nice. Oh, where'd you go? Did you just phase out of existence? Hey. This will be good. I'm gonna like this, actually. Hey. Oh, you can shoot many things at me, too. Oh. You wanna fight? Da-da-da-da-da-da. Saita. Oh, that was a good punch. Like, a solid dick-to-the-face type punch. I love this Gatling gun so much. There we go. Ha-ha-ha. Get out of here. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is where we party time. Whoa. Oh, Pinky in the brain? You want to fuck around, Pinky? Come on. Boom. Oh, where are the big boys at? Huh? Come on. Where's my Mankey-Buy at? Oh, I can do this. Oh, boom. And then boom. Do I even need to use the triple shot with the rocket launcher during this time? Because, to be honest, things are pretty awesome. Oh, I'm out of quad damage. Okay. Maybe I used it a bit early. I felt like I was having a lot of fun with it, but I might have used it a bit early. Thank you. Imp? Oh, my health. I didn't realize. I wasn't paying much attention to my health. It might be a little low. Ah, what is it attacking me from behind? It's okay. I'll get the high ground and grab this armor. Get a better idea of what's going on. Thank you, Imp. Why did I rocket launch? I meant to grab 6 for the super shotgun. Okay, here we go. Granado? Oh, come on, you're not gonna just dodge my Granado like a dick, Weasel. Boom! Drop shot. Oh, there we go! Well, this is going nice! This is going very nicely! Okay, but I'm still running a bit low on health. Boom. Boom. Ho ho. Oh, these are just imps. Why am I wasting my time killing these imps? Oh, checkpoint reached! Oh, that wasn't so bad! Kill him! Well, come on, you're gonna have to do a little bit better than that. Oh, this looks like a right invitation to a fight. Oh, hello. Oh, we're here already. Oh, hi. So this is where I use the crucible, right? To shut down, the well. Yeah, and stabity stab. There we go. I feel like I'm not close to the end of this level, though. I can't be. Oh, you're just gonna. Oh, artifacts, the wraiths. Interesting. So do I have to shut down multiple of these? Okay, can I jump up there? Am I supposed to hop down here? Yeah, I think I was supposed to hop down here, and now a different door should be open? Perhaps? Or did I just go the wrong way? I probably went the wrong way. Oh, I didn't see the giant skull over here. I didn't go the wrong way. I was right where I needed to be. Oh, hello, giant inviting skull. Reminds me of Ursula. Does Ursula run hell? That would be, oh. Oh, am I freeing the guards that came before? Is that the idea? Whenever I'm activating the crucible, okay. Oh, I hear demons now. Even though the music isn't playing properly, which actually is not very beneficial. Like, the fact that the music isn't playing properly is not beneficial at all. Okay, there we go. Please die. Like, what is with the sound in this game just cutting out? I've never had a problem like this in any other game where the sound just cuts out so much. Okay, fine. We're just gonna have to fight these guys, I guess. You know, I don't feel like dealing with it. BFG! BFG! I just don't feel like dealing with it, and I have 3 BFG ammo. It's fine. I should always stay on 2. I should always use at least 1. Oh, whoa, miss. That was a critical miss. That was such a critical miss. Hey, and take out the legs. I wish you could properly dismember them and he'd be limping around with a leg. Or missing a leg, so to speak. And that would be really neat. I'm gonna get up here to dodge whatever the fuck was coming for me down there. Hey, put some backbone into it. Aha! Hello, anybody else over here? A hell knight? Hey, get back. Why is he running away? Hey, you, come back over here. You missed. Why are you trying to kill that guy way over there? Isn't he your friend? Why are you trying to kill him? Okay. Oh, Pinky and the Brain down there again. Jeez. You know what? There's a berserk right here. I'm just gonna. Yep. We're just gonna start this out right, nice and personal. Oh, there was a Kakaka demon down there. Come on, get over there. Get over the hump. You. Hey, you. Need a burrow. You. You're gonna die. You. Thank you for your patronage. Cybermancubus. Oh, come on. No. Get up there. Get up there. There we go. Punch out. Mike Tyson's punch out. Oh, there we go. Did Mike Tyson go to hell and start a fight club? Like, get over here. Boom. Get out of here. Is that everything that we needed? Is that everything? Did we have enough fun? We good? Oh, no. You guys still want to fuck around? You guys still want to fuck around? Fuck around with this. Death from above. Oh, this is so cool. Oh, come on. You didn't kill it. I don't care about this anymore. Let's just have some fun with it. Let's just have some fun. There we go. Taking care of everything that I can. Oh, come on. There's more stuff trying to kill me. Why are so many things trying to kill me in hell? I don't like it. Cyber Mancubi. What a problem. They don't like it when I shoot them in the face with extremely high velocity bullets, do they? And I'm just going to borrow that. Hope you don't mind. You could have given me more health, you dick. Ah, oh, jeez. No respect from these guys. You'd think with the whole hype of I'm Doom Guy, I'm the Doom Slayer, they'd show a little bit more respect. But no, not a single bit. Oh, I need that health. Oh god, I need that health. Oh, I'm so close to dying. There are so many things shooting at me right now. Okay, I killed the Cyberman Kisser. There were so many things shooting at me. Uh-huh. Okay, get him. Okay, thank goodness that hit. Look at me. Just, I don't know why I kissed my bicep. That's not like my bicep did any of the work. Ow. Okay, you know what, BFG? Boom. Die. Thank you for getting out of here. Oh, was that all I needed to do? Was that all I needed to do to take care of it? Okay, there we go. Let's go ahead and push on. Probably gonna destroy another crucible thing. Destroy another well thing. Oh, look at all of this wonderful health and ammo. Man, the people in hell really are considered giving me care packages. It's like the Hunger Games, but with little weird faces and fireballs and imps. Okay, just boop. Just a little bit of a stab. There we go. Am I going to have a Praetor Guard tell me where to go again? Oh, yeah, you're just like, yeah, go off that way. Why can't I use the Crucible as a weapon? Like, for real. That'd be so awesome. Okay, the race. Yeah, again, not going to read that right now. I'm a little preoccupied. And down we go. Hello. Hello, do I have one more? Is that how this is gonna go? I can always tell about how far I am in the level by my weapon upgrade points, which I have not spent in ages, so oops. What did that do? Did that make something back here, or was it over there? Oh, it was something back here! A good old-fashioned secret! Oh, okay! Well, that's real nice of them! It's real nice of the demons in hell to make extremely easily accessible secrets. Like, it's very convenient. Okay, anything over here? Oh, I thought I was gonna have to blow this up. Like, can I actually do that? That'd be really neat if I could just destroy that and create a secret area. I'm gonna avoid the lava as best I can, mainly because it sounds really inconvenient. Okay, let's start this out with a bang. Boom! And have about a bing, bada boom. Oh, I can get a glory kill just straight off the gate. I see a quad damage over there to the far left. Oh, jeez, this is gonna be... No, whoa. Hey, get stunned. I didn't even know you were gonna come for me. Hey, you're already dead? Jeez. You know, these guys really, they were so scary and impressive initially. Ow. Do I have a BFG? I do have a BFG. Come on. Kill as many as you can. There we go. I might as well get as many of those kills as I can. Whoa, hey. Hey, can you please stop? I keep missing the stupid imp. Why is my aim terrible against imps? Come on. Oh! There we go! You thought you were coming for me, but no. No, I came for you! Oh, Pinky! Oh, I can't see. It's really dark. Why is it so dark in hell of all places? Come on. You'd think with all the fire, it would be light, like, lit as fuck. Lit AF. Just hell, lit AF. Hashtag hell, lit AF. Please, make it trending. Thank you, sir. I'm low on ammo on my super shotgun, so I'm probably gonna have to hold off for a minute. And just do those quick shots over there. Will you stop that? What is behind me? I heard something behind me. Okay. Boom. And then, okay, actually, if he... Boom. The Gauss Cannon would be really good for Pinkies, too. Something I hadn't really considered. Because I can just let them ignore it, and then it is a lot of damage directly to their behind. There we go. I love these imps, how they think they can actually do things, and then they die. It's my favorite. It's my favorite thing. I haven't used my chainsaw in a while. I don't want to use it on imp, though. I want to use it on something decent sized. Let's go up here. Do I really... you know what? Quad damage. Why not? Why the fuck not? Quad damage. I'll use a chainsaw on imp simply to get ammo back so that I can just destroy everything with quad damage. Unless this is it. If this is all that this fight has to offer me, I'm going to be slightly disappointed. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. That is what I'm talking about. This is not all that the fight has to offer me, which means I hit quad damage a little bit soon. That was stupid. I should have waited. I definitely should have waited. Ah, crap. Okay, I'll have to do it the old-fashioned way then. Thank you for the health. Anybody else over here? Anybody? Oh, God, there's a lot of people over here. Boom! Come on, kill as many people as you can. It did not kill the Hell Barons. Okay, there's two of them. That's worth a BFG. I'm out of BFG ammo. Oh, I should have anticipated that. Ow. Thank you for the health. I think the game gives you a little bit more health the closer you are to dead. I think, probably, maybe, I don't know. Maybe I'm talking about my ass. Oh, God. I gotta kill the Hell Baron the natural way. I haven't killed an actual Hell Baron in forever. Oh, without the BFG. Mainly because I just, as soon as I see a Hell Baron, I'm like, oh, BFG for funds. Oh, gosh. There were three Hell Barons out at once. That's quite a bit. That's a little ridiculous, honestly. It's not like I came into their house or anything, like the place where they rule. They are Hell Barons, rulers of hell, so I guess I shouldn't have been too surprised, but you know what? Is that not health? Give me that. Okay, thanks. Whoa, ow! Oh, I took that as a direct hit! Oh no, I took that as a direct hit! Come on. Thank you for the help. Revenant, get the fuck out of my face. Get out of my face. Okay. We're good. What do I have left? Take an inventory in my head of what I haven't killed. I didn't kill the Kakaka demon. The Kakakadua demon. I don't have any BFG ammo. I have an idea, though. Good! Get him! Okay, ooh. And that actually gave me a little bit of health, too. Give me BFG ammo! Oh, does doing the chainsaw not give BFG ammo ever? Come on. With just one Hell Baron, I can do the dodgy-do. I can dodge him nonstop. It'll be fine. An imp is still alive. Get out of here. Blow up already. Jeez. Are we good? Are we done? Is it over? Okay. That was actually a really tough fight. Like, all the Hell Barons were really tough. Like, three at a time? Jeez, it's ridiculous. Okay, it's giving me even more things, which is a little worrisome. Oh, I probably have a boss fight after this. The rule of threes. This is the third one I've done. Find the exit portal. I probably have the final boss, which I imagine I'll be doing in the next episode, because this episode's already been going on long enough. That was a woman's laugh. What was that? Oh, no. Okay, here we go. There is something waiting for me. Is it really Ursula? Is Ursula the final boss? Okay, hi. Oh, all of my fellow Wraith Guards. Okay, guys. I think the final boss is down here. Yeah, that looks like a final boss pit. So I'm going to leave this episode here. In the next episode, I'm going to fight the final boss. So thank you, everybody, for watching. This has been Doom. If you like this video, please hit that like button. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Thalion out. Oh, I'm excited to see what's waiting for me down there!